morning, Mrs. Campbell. Lovely day today. I heard about the fire. I wonder what the papers say. Let's see now. Give me 50 shotgun shells and 100 feet of rope. Just add that to my bill. Says here there ain't no hope. They all were burned alive. And 4 packs of cigarettes. No, I think I'll make it 5. I heard about the wedding. I'm so happy for the bride. Why, that firehouse looked mighty nice, and the whole town swelled with pride. We've watched her grow to womanhood. She's found an upright man. She'll learn this life ain't easy. You do the best you can. No, no, my family ain't so good. My wife just had a spell. And I can't afford the medicine she needs to make her well. I've been laid off at that factory for 16 months or more. I came home last Wednesday evening. I found her lying on the floor. By now, Mrs. Campbell, say howdy to your son. You can tell him we'll go hunting when he gets a bigger gun. It was too bad about that fire, but don't you get me wrong. We've got to teach these people how to stay where they belong.